That's a throw for Juventus. Modric.
You can see what he was trying to do. Lost control, and you get in trouble for that.
Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
He took a chance there, really, and I don't think it paid off.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slight tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
His luck, and the goalkeeper, he just anticipated.